questionably absent. We arrange for the strange things to happen. Go ahead and tell the management you think we're amateur and unprofessional. Then read a section of my favorite curse word book right here. It's called We Don't Care. Nowhere ritual, it's something I've been slaving over since way before I met you. Can't you understand that this is not about you, but undoubtedly analogous. The baggage I've been keeping in the closet, thought I lost it. I didn't, it was hidden in the cardboard and the cobwebs. It was not dead, it was a hotbed of controversy. A cursory glance reveals a lot that you probably couldn't stand. Yeah, well, sometimes I light a cigarette and I think about the day I quit. Maxing out on aspirin, laughing at tragic aspens. Asking if I love the action of the city and the shitty little lives that infected. Wait a second, ask yourself an awful question. If you don't know the answer and you're starving for attention, you better be aggressive, making all of your corrections and red lines. Some people don't lead with their headlines, too easy to read, and their stories suffer from the speed of deadline pressure. While we're best when we're talking over glasses in the last corner booth of a dark Oakland dive, about truth and being hopelessly devoted to life. And you can stare, but believe me, there's nothing here. It's just a love affair and a group of loose words, impossible to read. You can stare, but believe me, there's nothing here. It's just a love affair and a group of loose words, impossible to read. You can stare, but believe me, there's nothing here. Look, crooked digits in a whirlwind head spin. Fidget around, break your hand, landing in the corner in a party frigid. We call that dance unimpressive. Your response was to act like you dressed up, so I said that you had to, but I didn't take the easy way out or make a sleazy suggestion, which was less than I had hoped for, but about what I expected. Count on me to drop the table talk and underline the saddest parts and undermine me. Why are you so happy? Is that tragic hero have a heart? No, those weren't the perfect words, but if they were, you'd feel a dozen days of zero nothing. Well, aren't we bitter little people? When we wanna be unable to say anything unless it's sardonically practicing the classic knee-jerk reactions of a coward. How are you doing? Fine, thanks. Your mind blanks every time you try it. Wish that I could get out of this 1,000-horsepower neighborhood. Yeah, but things are good and I appreciate you asking. Sorry if I'm acting like a bastard, but you're starting shit with shadows and reflections, and there's no attention getting strategy that's more effective than a good old-fashioned tragedy. I'm glad to see you keeping up your studies and that drama class is beneficial. Wish you all the luck in the whole wide world, and I hope you meet someone that you thought you'd never meet, and that they're cleverly disguised with their hands over their eyes, cause I don't wanna be your bad guy. And you can stare, but believe me, there's nothing here. It's just a love affair and a group of loose words, impossible to read. You can stare, but believe me, there's nothing here. It's just a love affair and a group of loose words, impossible to read. You can stare, but believe me, there's nothing here.